Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Leeson's been giving us a real hassle. Best of luck to you. Good luck.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it? Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha. Something's amiss. Nice riding with you.
Ooh, head bashing!
Here we go. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Thank you.
We've got the beast in our sight.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
All in a day's work. Let's clean him up quick.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos.
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Not right now.
Oh, come on! If not now, when? It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks are out here.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Outlook. Amazing view, right?
Look! There's the meteor.
You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.